This is Pretty Kinks. Ooh, it's me, Pretty Mom. I'm back with another video. I was about to lift up the camera, but I never close my drawers for some reason, so we might ignore this. But I'm about to go to Walmart. We're gonna just do a weekly vlog. I mean, a weekend vlog, because it's Saturday. So, yeah, I want to come right here Saturday. I need to clean my vanity off. There is too much stuff on my vanity right now. I have hair stuff, skincare stuff. I have so many hairbrushes and stuff. Makeup. But I didn't do any makeup or anything today. Kind of just rolled out the bed and got a call saying that I'm about to go. So. I'm gonna show you guys my outfit in the bathroom. Let's go. Pretty much true. I'm gonna figure out why my dog is jumping on the door. Oh, he brought his toy back up. Chase! He got locked in their room. Okay, hold on, baby. He must be in the room with him. Anyway, his bathroom. I'm just going to this bathroom because it's closer. That's the bathroom. This black hoodie. Mom made me. And some sweatpants from Shein and Crocs, black Crocs, with white socks, and a slick back because it's easy and it's creepy. Alright y'all, my mom should be here like any minute now, but today's set of the day is this. So I'm giving this a break for right now. But yeah, I'm gonna spray this. It smells so good. I forgot how good this one smells. It's not barely coming out. Y'all, backstory on this perfume or body mist, whatever. This part, the top, came off. And so I was looking for it for a little minute. But that's why it's not spraying out a lot. But I love this champagne toast. I have it in candles, in the soap, and the lotion is on my bed. Have it everything. Have the whole set. I'll get back to you guys when I am rather in Walmart. That's where I wanted to go. Yeah, Walmart or close to Walmart. Yeah. I'm trying to know exactly what I want. Oh my god, I can't hold this camera. Yo, I don't know why my hands go like that or this. When I'm holding this camera, when I'm holding it like this, I press buttons. That makes sense. Like, I can't hold the base of the tripod, but it's okay. I'm gonna go wait downstairs for my mom. Guys, say hi to Issa. And Chase. She wanna play with this little toy that I got. So I'm about to sling it like a frisbee. That didn't go too far. I know, Issa. I know. That was a fail. I'm gonna do it again. Go get it, Mama. She see my first one. Yeah, I'm gonna just play with them and then I'll be back to you guys. Alright, y'all, we're at Walmart right now. And I already got my stuff. As you'll see in like a clip. But there were so many people in there. Like the parking lot is packed, inside is packed. It's crazy. But yeah, we're about to go home. We're going straight home, or you gotta go to
Rite Aid.
Okay, we're going to Rite Aid.
Give me something to drink from Wawa.
Then Wawa, as you guys heard. I can't put you guys up there. She don't want to be seen. One of these days. Okay, y'all, we're about to open this drink. I already had it before, but it's the original one. I'm thirsty. Oh my gosh. I can't get it. It's so hard to like open.
Pretty, but coming from that pretty mouth, the truth is fitting. Cause you ain't never talking loud and you know plenty. You know what I'm talking about, cause you just get me. Yeah, you
so my mama car. Oh my gosh. Okay, let me see if I can find a napkin to wipe this off. Baby, they cannot see you before you see me.
Peace.
Okay, I'll keep that in. You don't mind your voice being in it? You guys will get back home. Okay, so y'all, I'm about to go out for my sister's birthday. We're actually leaving in like a minute, but I'm going to record some at home. So I'm about to pack up a bag and put like some perfume. And all my stuff is already in this bag. I'm gonna just keep using this bag. AirPods. Then my charger. I'm so hungry. I didn't eat today. It's just tripped on my pants. Put you guys down. Alright, it's 11:30 right now, I think. Or it's like almost about to be 11:30. I'm gonna use this scent. I always use this one, but it only because it smells so good. In the bathroom. Let's go do this. I just kicked my shoebox. Am I the only one who like keeps shoeboxes? Always black shirt with this little hoodie that I don't remember where I got this from, but I love this hoodie. And then these pants. And then those shoes. So yeah, we'll get back to you guys. Ooh, when we got there. Okay, so I got leaf for Aladdin. But anyways, we made it to the bakery to get the cake for my sister's birthday, which is this Monday that's coming up. And it's Sunday. Can't even see. But I'm so hungry. I didn't eat at all today. And there's literally nothing to eat in the house. I should have brought some snacks. Oh my gosh. I should have brought some snacks with me or something so I could eat. I'm so hungry, and I did every billboard, because we have to come to Philly. Every billboard that I've seen so far has food on it. I don't know if I'm looking at the wrong billboards or what, but they all have food on it. I'm so hungry. Not making no sense, but yeah, I'm pretty sure the next place we're going is to the restaurant, but if it's not, keep you guys updated anyway. Bye. Okay, so guys, we are doing another pit stop. We're at my cousin's basketball game, so I'm just gonna watch him play for a little bit. And then we might go. The decoration on the outside is so cute.
Yep. Crafty. It's giving me crafty now.
Hi.
Hi.
Sana. Nail. It smells so good in here.
It smells like red lobster.
I can't show because people are eating, but. Tana, you know what common sense is?
Common sense is going to support. Turn off the camera.
If you got a sketch with someone, get out my face. Get a close up.
Check the time.
On the way home now. Yeah. It was a good day.
I got too many hoes. But I ain't you. You like to put that shit in your nose.